loves coming to all of my performances, you know, and being there. Like, she always wanting to take pictures and, you know, show everyone, like, you know, hey, this is like what one of my kids is getting to do. So, you know, and that means a lot. Like, you know, some people might be like, oh, you know, my parents did everything, like, they're embarrassing, all those kind of things. But, you know, at the end of the day, it's really, really awesome getting to have those people there to share all this with you, and, you know, who enjoy it and are there to always support you. I know one time she came and surprised me on tour, and, you know, I wasn't expecting to get to see her, and it couldn't have been at a better time, because I was just having, you know, one of those rough days, and she called me, and I called her that morning, and, you know, I was just kind of talking to her about some things, and she's like, well, I hope it's okay, but, you know, I'll be there this afternoon. And, you know, that was so amazing, because I wasn't expecting to see her at all for, you know, three more weeks. So, you know, it couldn't have been at a better time. I guess she just felt that I needed a family member there, and, you know, that was one of the best surprises I've ever had on tour.